All right.
And then Zebulon Pike.
Yeah. Called Electric Hawk from Chicago. They have merch back there. You guys should go. If you dug them, go buy some of their merch. Help them make their money. It's expensive to do it. Help them. I first heard about them in the mid to late 90s when they were, a couple of the guys were in a band called Casino Royale. And they blew my mind. It made me want to learn how to play an instrument, actually like learn how to play it, not just fuck around at it and try to copy other people's songs and shit. One of these days I'm actually going to do that. I'd like to thank Zebulon Pike for having us on the show.